All right, hey guys, so I am currently on my way to get my Travis Scott Air Jordan 6. I am super excited, like I won a raffle. Me and my friends are like making a day out of it because they know how excited that I am. And yeah, I can't wait to keep you guys updated. Sorry, the camera's hella close, like I'm really like struggling right now to get out of this house. But yeah, like again, I'm like super happy and super excited. And then my best friend's like already here. And she never really gets up this early, so. And she looks so cute today.
Okay, so what shoes we getting today? Teach me. Okay. Let me learn.
So today,
hi!
We're getting Travis Scott Air Jordan 6. City.
Yes.
Gonna get my Travis Scott Air Jordan 6s.
What you got on the feet right now?
I got the Turbo Green Air Jordan 1.
Okay, but we gonna transition them out or
I'm gonna wear these on tomorrow. I'm gonna wear these for the day.
Excellent.
Super excited.
You might see some friends in the line.
That's unfortunate.
Some people who are about to, you know.
I'm hoping that maybe like someone doesn't show up and I can get an extra pair.
Oh, her skin is glowing and it's light, y'all. She's so fly. Beauty in the sneaks. Skeet. Ew.
Okay, stop.
Oh, so this is the raffle line.
Yeah.
Like, this ain't even like the general admission line.
7 a.m.
It ain't that long. It ain't like around the corner.
We gonna be alive for a little bit. We should have run a snack or something.
So you sad?
No.
You wanted these?
I wanted them. Well, this is what I was
Who's
gonna
she
do.
Getting the shoes for? Herself?
She's about to sell them.
Oh, she hella smart.
Come on.
Should we go record, mama?
Come on now.
So why you wasn't on the list? Why you didn't do the raffle?
So when I did the raffle, I had my girlfriend do it, and I had my best friend do it, but then she didn't. As many as I can get, I was going to.
But you didn't get not one win?
I'm telling man.
Whitney City.
Y'all.
I need a cameraman because she. She. So in high school, and anybody that knows me that went to high school, we know that this is my go-to. I would either wear highlighter, Converse, or checks, or high top checks that had glitter on them, and they were like blue or silver.
Where did you buy those at?
Like the Alice, the Converse Alice, and then I would wear leather like. Leopard or like cheetah print pants, and they were like kind of stretchy, and I would wear those.
She said cheetah print. Say it again. Like say it louder. say it again.
I would wear cheetah print pants.
Cheetah print.
Cheetah print pants.
With sparkly comfort.
like a highlighter shirt, or like a plain shirt.
Okay.
And that was my outfit like every Friday.
Go. She got it.
Wait, how you doing?
Go.
too excited to even say words. Like, I don't even know what to say. Like, I can't believe I have them. Like, I can't wait to rub these in anybody's face. I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna probably walk around naked in them. It's a whole thing. Like, I'm too set. I'll do like a mini review.
And plug your YouTube.
Beauty and the Sneaks. I'm gonna do a little review.
Okay.
Later on today, just like explaining the shoe and the basics and like the material and all that, and you know, the experience and how it was.
All right, so, good trip to the city.
Good trip to the city. We are gonna continue Friday fun day. We came to visit our friend's coffee shop. It's really Brit's, like, it's really Witt's best friend's coffee shop. Husband and the brother.
Come on, so we're doing a Friday.
You're gonna be on my YouTube, is that okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So and this is Cam Bet, Cam Boom.
Hello.
Yes.
What's up, Witt?
Friday fun day. Ski, ski. That's me.
Wait. You okay, babe?
Ski, ski.